True, you ride the finest horse I've ever seen. Standing 6 feet, one or two, with eyes wild and green.
Bressie!
Horse away, hands light to the touch. And I could never go with you, no matter how I wanted to. Ride on, see you. I could never go with you, no matter how I wanted to. When you ride into the night without a trace behind, run your claw along my gut. Oh, oh, one last time. Ride on, see you. I could never go with you, no matter how I wanted to. Ride on.
She's lovely.
See you. I could never go with you, no matter how I wanted to.
Oh, she's so brilliant. Oh. I don't care. And it's not just because she's my niece. She's brilliant.
Great to hear that song. I absolutely love it. I love the way you slid off the notes in your own distinctive fashion.
Thanks.
You very much made it your own, and your falsetto was exquisite.
Thank you.
Towards the end, that was really, really, really lovely.
That was brilliant, Kiera. It really was. And I was very close to going for it. I just didn't really feel like fighting with Bressie again. No, but I think I was kind of hoping that you were going to, you know, explode out of the gates at the end. And I think that's kind of where it lacked a little bit. Okay. But that doesn't matter. That's not to say you can't do that. You probably just chose to do that.
I mean, I can, yeah.
Oh, right, okay. There you go. Okay, confidence as well. We like that. But doesn't matter. You got Bressie.
Hello.
Thanks, Lillian.
How are you?
Thanks, Lillian. Well,
thank you. That was the best folk performance so far. I have no doubt about that. You're a contemporary pop singer, and you could sing any song. I know Keen was saying he made a point that he went up there and he wanted to hear it belted.
Yeah.
I know a voice that can do that. You can do that in your sleep.
Thanks,
I can hear it. You absolutely nail it. I'm delighted you're with me.
Thanks, William. Thanks so much.